their communities and died in the line of duty. It is not meant to offend anyone. It is not, that is not our intent. I understand that it's been hijacked by some organized racist organizations, but that we cannot give them the power to stop us from doing what is right and flying this flag.